Welcome to your interactive guide to the planets. Please select your planet guide.
So you picked me! But everybody always wants the giant one, or the red one, or the one with the cool rings going around it. Nobody has ever even heard of Soli. I guess you're going to find out why. Right, hang on to those handles there. Not bad, eh? We also do time travel. Can you believe they built this whole thing from bits of spaceship that they found lying around? Oh, the good old days. The sun was relatively new. The solar system, all nice and stable. Everything just as it should be. At least that's what they thought. But then, a resonance, a repeated alignment of Jupiter and Saturn. And before we knew it, chaos! Rocks flying about everywhere. Many of them got chucked outwards to form what is now known as the Kuiper Belt. Uranus and Neptune actually swapped places. And me? Well, I was thrown out entirely. Can you believe that? Ejected into the cold, dark expanse of space. Oh yeah, the home button. I mean, it gets you back to your own time, but I mean, it's not so great on location. What if I try to find you a new home, eh? Look at all of these possibilities. Maybe I'll just pick one. Right, strap your wee self in. I'm gonna make the jump to way faster than light speed. Alpha Centauri BB. It's actually quite close to home. If you can call 4.2 light years close. Similar size to Earth. Wee bit hot though. Let's try another. PH1, four suns. That's a lot of sunsets. No. 55 Cancri D? Too cold. Kepler 22b? Ah, too big. Now, this one looks just right. Not too big, not too small, not too hot, not too cold, and look at this image from the surface. Hang about. This all looks familiar. Can't a planet get any peace?
Did the moon's craters really form that quickly? Did the solar system really have a fifth giant planet? Will our intrepid traveller ever return home? The latest research to answer all of these questions and more is at oxfordsparks.net/planet.